Well, patches that change color as raw meat freshness deteriorates, in other words, as it goes bad, in sealed refrigerated products could soon become a reality on supermarket shelves. This makes it easier for shoppers to know if it's still good to eat and reduce food waste. The innovative approach developed by Monash researchers uses on-pack color indicators made from natural plant materials to show how fresh the beef is right at that moment you're looking at it.